नमस्ते, वेलकम टू ऑल। टुडे वील डिस्कस अबाउट डिसजंक्शन ऑफ ए फंक्शन। सी, इट इज अ कॉम्पाउंड स्टेटमेंट फॉर्म्ड बाय टू आर मोर सिंपल स्टेटमेंट्स बाय यूजिंग ए कनेक्टिव आर सी। ओके, आई विल राइट दैट आर। ओके, एंड द सिंबल वी यूज फॉर डिसजंक्शन इज दिस। ओके, इफ पी एंड क्यू आर टू स्टेटमेंट्स, देन द डिसजंक्शन ऑफ पी एंड क्यू, P or Q will say, can be written like this. Okay, condition is, this statement is assumed to be false. When both statements are false, then only it is false. Remaining all cases, all other cases, it is true. Okay, we'll take one example. Let A and B are two non-empty set, and P, the first statement is defined as x belongs to A, that means first set. Q, x belongs to B, that belongs to another set. Then how we can write P or Q? X belongs to A or x belongs to B. This, just recall the definition. It is nothing but A union BC. X, we'll take A union B means what elements we'll take? X such that x belongs to A or x belongs to B. Okay, so this distinction is nothing but or, either in A or in B or in both, like that. One more example is there. See, x square equal to 4 or any quadratic equation you will solve, you will be getting, 1 minute, you will be getting two values, no? Okay, suppose x square is 4, then we'll take this two statement, x equal to 2 or x equal to minus 2, you'll get solution. Among this, okay, so we'll how to write disjunction statement, we'll see. P or Q, x belongs to 2 or x belongs to minus 2. Okay, if you take 2, it will satisfy. 2 square is 4. If you take minus 2, minus 2 whole square 4, then also it will be satisfied. Okay, either you can take 2 or minus 2, or both are the solution of x square equal to 4. Okay, let us now write the truth table. When only simple statement is there, it can be either true or false. When we are having two statements like P and Q, there are four possibilities are there. Four different combinations are there. First, both statements are true. First statement is true, second statement is false. First statement is false and second statement is true, or both are false. Okay, now we'll write the truth table for P or Q and Q or P. Then we'll check what's that. It can satisfy some property. See, based on the condition, what you can say? The disjunction is true. It is false only when both statements are false. In this last case only, it can be false. Remaining all cases, it is true. Okay. Now, let us see the truth values of Q or P. Same it is also. It is false when Q is false and P is false. When it is that can happen in only one case. Remaining all other cases, it is true. If you observe these two truth values are same, then what you can say? These two are equivalent. Which two are equivalent? P or Q is equivalent to Q or P. What property it is? Disjunction follow nothing but commutative property. Okay. Next video, we'll discuss about conjunctions. Thanks for watching.